like a star. Come to the top of the car. Don't know by the law. You don't know what I done saw. Can't be without it. I keep it straight for the wall. Chase out deposit. Money just stick with the boy.
A lot of model bitches check for me. Nigga, don't check for me unless you got checks for me.
Back with another Blizzy vlog. Okay, so I am shopping for some home decor. I'm cleaning my apartment today. I'm talking about a deep clean. I'm cleaning it up, and I got my baby with me. Look, say hey, Brixton. Okay. Okay, he's on YouTube doing his thing, minding his business. But yes, I'm doing a deep clean of my apartment today. I have a couch that's on its way, that's coming. Let me sit up straight. I got a couch that's coming, and I'm just super excited. Like, I am finally getting out of my depression, my postpartum depression, like me feeling really low, really sad. So I am taking the time out to just go ahead and decorate my apartment. But okay, I'm gonna get you some milk and juice. We finna go. Let me turn on the car. But yeah, so I just wanted to take y'all to Home Goods with me. We're gonna run a few errands. I got my little genie situation going because I'm probably gonna go to the hair store too and gonna give me some hair, because my mama, she probably gonna have to braid my hair because I can't deal with it no more. I'm gonna have to slap a wig on. We're gonna have to do something, child. But only thing I do know is I'll pick up when we on the road. So we just made it to Starbucks, and y'all would not believe this line. Like, and it's always this Starbucks. It's always this one. I'm gonna let y'all see. Like, we are literally wrapped around. And my son getting mad. What is you talking about? I just made it home. Don't worry about my hair. I know my hair is a mess. Unless you're going to take me and go get my hair done, don't worry about what I got going on. So basically, I'm cleaning up. I'm about to start my deep cleaning. I just got all of the stuff out the car. Also, as well, just a moment of transparency. So what I am doing is I'm starting over completely. So I'm taking this spring cleaning a little bit too serious. So, like, just a little story time. Back in 2020, I live in Florida. Back in 2020, a hurricane had hit. And when a hurricane hit, it hit me. And what happened was is that the hurricane just did what she had to do, and she came in and wrecked my whole life to the point where my whole townhouse flooded. I had a two-bedroom, two-floor townhouse, and she totally ruined my townhouse. Like, it was Hurricane Sally. Totally ruined my townhouse. So I just felt so defeated after that. Like, I didn't even want another couch, to be honest with you. Like, I didn't even want anything new, because it felt like every time I'm getting ahead, I have to keep starting over. So what I'm doing right now is just basically just starting over fresh. I haven't had a couch since 2020. Well, I had one, my baby daddy, when we was living together, he had a couch, but the couch is gone now. So it's empty. Okay, come here. So it's empty. So basically what we're doing is, I thought I had a booger in my nose.
I want a banana.
Okay, I'm gonna get you a banana. But basically what we're doing is that me and my baby, we're starting over fresh. I didn't want to rush into getting a couch, for what. Like I said, I'm taking my timeline very serious, and I do what I want to do when I want to do it. It's my life. So I didn't rush to get a couch, so I just been having this band studio for quite some time now. But my couch comes at the end of this month, so I'm excited about that. And I went to TJ Maxx and Target, got a whole bunch of stuff to decorate and put up. I'm going to start on my kitchen first. Hey, baby. I'm going to start on my kitchen first and get that all taken care of, because I got a lot of kitchen decorations, and I just really want my kitchen to be, like, really clean. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to start on that, and then I'm just going to move to the living room area, because I want my living room clean before I get my couch in here. And then I'm going to move to the main bathroom. My main bathroom toilet is stopped up, so I need to get that bathroom cleaned really good so I can come and get maintenance to come in here and fix that toilet. So yeah, but I got two bathrooms, so it's all good. I've been using, you know, what is going to be my son's bathroom. I've been using his bathroom, which is currently my bathroom, but we're swapping. So it's just a lot of changes, and I'm excited.
Banana.
Yes, banana. Go banana. Go banana. Go banana. Go banana. Go banana. But yeah, it's just a lot of changes. All right, go play. It's just a lot of changes, and I'm excited for them. So I'm just going to start cleaning up everything. All right, y'all, so it's the next morning, and I am, like, so tired. Like, I didn't even get to finish my kitchen. Like, I still need to do the floors. I still need to, like, fix everything else that I need to clean up and scrub and everything. My son, he been trying me since yesterday. He did say, these were his, this was his words. I asked him, I said, are you going to let me clean up today? He said, yes. And I asked him, I said, are you going to be good today? And he said, yes. I said, okay. So he said it. So we going to see if he is honest and he's living up to what he said. But I'm about to just finish trying to clean up before I get too far behind. Time just seemed to get away from me these days. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to attempt to finish up everything. I forgot to pick up the camera again. But I'm taking a lunch break. We are eating some of this good food, and I'm going to show y'all in just a second. I'm eating on the floor because my kitchen floor is drying right now, and I don't want to walk on it. But this is so good. It's fried chicken. Okay, he keeps calling this roll cake. Coming to roll. And mac and cheese. And I got a lemonade. So, yeah. This is the type of time we on right now. I'm not afraid to Ladies, I'll be damned. Hey, everybody. Sorry, I just hit the light. It's Sunday, March 12th. I am trying to rush out this door because if I do not leave in the next couple minutes to go to this Rise Society class, this Peloton class, I fear that we're going to have large issues and I'm going to be late like I was last time. So, I am running super, super, super late, but check the fit though. You know what I'm saying? Workout fit. But I'm running super late. I'm running super, super, de-duper. Ugh, and this banana is not good on the side. Brixton's trying to start his vlogging career. I'm going to grab some breakfast to go. I gotta try to fill up my water bottle. It's gonna take me about 15 or so minutes to get to my aunt's house to drop my son off. I am just super late. If you're new to the channel, this is the crazy way to meet me, but hello. I love you down already. That's my motto. Always gonna let you down. But mom stuff. I gotta put a whole thing of juice in my purse. Jesus Christ. It's getting hectic. It's getting really hectic. Oh, I wasn't even recording the whole time. That's how I know. Okay, I'll just explain to y'all when I get in the car. I thought I was recording with what's going on right now, but apparently I am not. So I'll talk to y'all later on. Oh my God. Hey. Crystal, she killed it. Oh, baby, you look smart. But we had a good time. A lot of sweat, a lot of choreography with it. I feel good, skin glistening, looking golden brown. But yeah, I'll catch up when I get home. Hi. Yes. Can I get a 16-ounce iced vanilla matcha latte with almond milk?
16 ounces.
All
right, anything else?
That's it. All right,
can I get a name?
Bree. Cool.
All right. Yeah.
Thank you. All right, hi guys. So I got my matcha. You know how I am with my matcha. Love my matcha. I had made a clip of this morning, the debacle I was in this morning. I thought I was recording and I wasn't recording anything. So that's how my morning had went. And also I was almost late to my Rise Society class. So let's talk about that. It was just a lot going on, like, this morning. Like, daylight savings time had happened. Also, this vlog is going to be all over the place because I'm this way, that place. I got clips here from a couple days ago, from 2 weeks ago. But needless to say, the class was great. I went with my homie, my bestie, Crystal. We went together, and it was a vibe. Like, I haven't did Rise Society since the beginning of February, so I'm so glad that I was able to start my Sunday like this. But right now, no, I got something on the face, that's square. But right now, if I'm spinning, I'm sorry. But right now, I am going to go pick up my baby from his auntie house, and then we're going to, I just had a brain fart. Give me a second. Then I'm going to go home, take me a shower, try to get him in the bed. I'm going to try to put my dinner on early today so I'm not cooking like literally all day, because I have other stuff to do, like edit this video and all this extra stuff. And I really want to shut my house down by like 7 o'clock tonight. But I am gonna go home, put on dinner, and then I'll pick up when I'm at the house. And then also as well, just to tell you about this coffee shop. So it's downtown, and it's called Fosco's Coffee Bar in Pensacola. I have been going to Fosco's since 2014, I believe. And when I tell you, this is just like top-notch coffee. Like, if I could come here almost every day instead of go to Starbucks, I could. But, you know, you have to find parking because it's downtown. But the drink that I have is an iced matcha tea latte with 3 pumps of vanilla syrup and almond milk. And it's so, so, so good. So I'm going to sip on this. Y'all, so I just picked up my bad rug rat, and now we on the way to the house. You know, my son is approaching terrible twos right now. They say not to call it terrible twos, it's just they're turning two, they're just being a toddler, but terrible twos. And as a first time mom, especially of a little boy, and my little boy is aggressive, like he's very aggressive. He's been that way since he came out the womb. He was aggressive in my womb. And I just don't know what to do. Like, my son, he be throwing stuff at me. He be scratching me. He be hitting me. And I don't know what to do. So comment down below if y'all have any ideas on what I should do. I understand gentle parenting is on the table. Sometimes you can't gentle parent these kids, you know what I'm saying? Like, I try my best, but, you know, I'm just going to keep it a buck 59. Sometimes you can't really gentle parent these kids. I really try, but it's like my patience went in to take an exam. It's being tested, you know what I'm saying? So, I don't know what to do, so if y'all have any pointers, just let me know. I am very open-minded, but yeah, just thought I should share that with you all. But he's back there on his iPad right now, quiet. But we was just at my auntie's house, and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna have to take you home, because he just was acting a fool. And after he threw his football at me, I was up to here with it. So maybe that's what it was. Maybe he was just sleepy. He dozing off, got his head bobbing. My little chunky baby. He was just sleepy, I guess. that is the vlog. Sorry to show y'all how I made my food, but I mean, this ain't a cooking channel, and I don't want nobody like trying to say, you know, she ain't cooked that right, or she should have did this, or she should have did that. So I ain't show y'all, but if y'all want to know the reason why I can't lose weight, this is why, because I be throwing down in the kitchen, period. So yeah, but I want to thank y'all so much for tuning into my vlog, you know, spring cleaning, spring cooking, just doing everything. Stay tuned for the next video. I will have more stuff coming, more content. You know I love you down. You know I love you down. You know I love you down. Make sure you share, like, and subscribe. Have a good one.
Yeah, go like a star. Come to the top of the car. Don't know about the lot. You don't know what I deserve. Can't be without it. I keep it straight for the wall. Chase out deposit. Money just stick with the boy. A lot of model bitches check for me. Nigga, don't check for me unless you got checks for me.